friend. Oh my God, I know what you need.
What?
Irish happiness.
Huh?
Let's go and get it. What? I forgot the glass.
Glasses of Guinness.
Okay.
You know that Wikipedia says that Guinness is the most popular Irish drink?
Really?
And it was founded by Arthur Guinness in 1759.
And it's still the best-selling alcoholic drink in Ireland.
Oh.